Good to see you. Apologies, mate. But I don't have much to report. I can see bloody Nokron right above me. But I'm absolutely stumped. I've tried all the gateways, to no avail. Perhaps it's time to ask Celebes. I recall that spiteful little rat acting like he knew something. Let's give him a squeeze. Show him just how sharp my teeth are. I jest. Besides, leave this place to me. If either of us learns anything, leave this for either of us.
And if we reach it, Celebes rarely gives us straight answers.
Leave this place to me. If either of us learns.
And if we reach it, Celebes rarely gives us.
Well, well, you took me at my word. Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Perhaps I'll give you... I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much, can't you? Good. Now I shall hand over the potion in question. Find Nefeli and ensure she drinks it. I expect glad tidings, and soon. I've no time. The only thing I... Are we under... I have enough. Well, well. You're asking me about that, are you? The task was left to you and the mongrel, was it not? Not only are you incompetent, but shameless to boot. Well, there's no helping it. Now's as good a time as any. I'll let you in on it. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name of Selin in Limgrave. She owes me for the help I gave her when she was expelled from the academy. I asked her to look into the matter some time ago. I'll write you a letter of introduction. Go ask her. I've no time. The only thing I will... Are we under... I have enough.
There you are, my...
Shall we commence the lesson?
Well, well. Celavis is not a name I ever wanted to hear again. But fine. If it will help you, my apprentice, I offer my knowledge. The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family, and the fate of your mistress, Rani. But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations, and in a crushing victory, arrested their cycles. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume their movement, and so too would Rani's destiny.
you trying to stop?
Piss off.
There's a surviving Iron Virgin at the... And I heard if you let yourself get... Cheers for that.
Hello. Hello. Please stop, Brave Tarnished. You will only tire her by striking this barrier. Besides, I am no foe of yours. Please, think this over. I see the... Hello. It's rather chilly here, isn't it? My mistress sent me off on it, but I was accosted by a ruffian. And now I'm in a bind. Could I ask you lend a hand? Perhaps. That thug made off with a precious necklace. I need someone to retrieve it. Only, he, if you've any qualms, Oh, what a blessing that we've... The thug should be resting at an abandoned... Please. The thug, please.
Is wrong with you trying to stop?
Piss off.
Show me and I'll consider parting. I'm not in love with it or nothing.
You're a shrewd one, she.
First, you hand me the ring. decided to play.
You'll be one.
All right. Things no damn use.
Your bloody idea, mate.
Oh, piss.
Oh.
All right, then. I could be persuaded to sell you some other bits, too. Oh. All right, well, sod the particulars of the matter. But it ain't my fault she's stupid enough to get duped, is it? Anyway, she ain't all right, that one. Lucky she ain't died on the bloody roadside, I reckon.
By striking this barrier. I see that you have reconsidered. The thug should be resting, please. Oh, yes. That is my missing necklace. Thank you kindly. I am in your debt. Did I forget to announce myself? I am Raya, in the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor. I seek stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. Not only a steady hand, but a steady heart. Merciless, even to your own kind. Such strength is precisely what my mistress seeks. Please, take this. Brave Tarnished, seek the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erd Tree. Most Tarnished are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between, peering wistfully at the towering Erd Tree. But you are no ordinary Tarnished. And once that a volcano manor will fully extend its this land of Liurnia is connected. The lift has been defunct for an instead. At the base of the valley, near the Grand Lift, there's an old tunnel. It was excavated from both ends, linking Liurnia to the Altus Plateau. I have faith in you. I do hope that we seek at the base of the valley near the Grand Lift. It was excavated from both ends. I have faith in you. I do hope.
Thank you.